Uh-uh. I'm not a blabbermouth.
Uh-huh.
No, their identity and their what they like to keep secret is their business. You can learn a valuable lesson.
You know, I think that that collar you're wearing, Brain, is cutting off the carotid artery, which feeds blood to the brain, because you haven't been making a whole lot of sense lately.
Well, to the people I talk to at my own intellectual level, they understand me.
Uh-huh. You mean the illiterates that you have to deal
with? No, I don't mean the illiterates. Oh. I mean the people with very high IQs.
Weasel brain type.
No. Weasel brain.
Little confrontation going on here. Big guy looks kind of familiar to me, the shadow that is. Can't quite pick him out, though.
Probably if you look behind you, you cast a pretty big shadow.
That body style is rather familiar to me. Of course, Roma and Powers been on a tear here of late. Some very impressive victories.
You know, people all over the country are talking about Roma and Powers. I will admit that they've upset some good teams along the way, and they're very popular, and they smile nice, and they're good-looking young guys. But what I hear from different promotions and different promoters all over the world, they think these guys are going to go all the way.
Finally had something positive to say about something.
I didn't say I agreed with him. I just said that's what I heard.
Well, even that coming out of your mouth is a plus.
I think they are going to go all the way.
Look out.
Back to New York.
Hip lock, nicely executed, drop kick, caught him right in the kisser. Well, they've got fire, they've got enthusiasm, they've got regard for one another, which is so important in tag team competition.
Yes, you're right, the shadows are very close.
I'm not talking about the shadows. I'm talking about Powers and Roma. Yeah, I should make up a little checklist for you, a guide, so that you'll know what I'm talking about, at least 30% of the time.
A checklist?
That's right. Standing wrist lock. It's turned into a side headlock now. Big guy looks to be about 300 pounds plus.
You know, in black makes you look smaller.
That's true.
He might even be bigger than that.
Well, he might be. Always hated a headlock. Never wanted any cauliflower ears and never got it. Shoulder block.
Sure hate to ruin your good looks.
I didn't say that. Nice hip lock by, what should we say, Shadow One?
I love Shadow.
Well, what are you going to call his partner when he comes in? Like right now?
Mr. Shadow.
Oh, Mr. Shadow. Okay. I'll let you try to keep that straight for me.
That's what I love, another big mouth in Texas.
Well, you're an earshot of all those folks. You better be careful what you say. These guys obviously spend every moment that they can inside that gymnasium taking care of their body. After all, that's how they're making a living.
I was not referring to that woman at ringside. I was referring to you interrupting me constantly.
Oh. I thought you were referring to that nice young lady.
No, I was. I don't know that lady. I do not talk to people I don't know.
I understand that Miss Betty may be in the crowd tonight.
You never know where Miss Betty is. I'll tell you where Miss Betty is.
Miss Betty never knows where Miss Betty is. I got news for you.
I'll tell you where she is right now. She's conferring with my attorney, Lance Wilshire,
please,
who you'll see in a very, very short amount of time.
Lance Wilshire? Like his Wilshire Boulevard, as in Wilshire Boulevard?
That's right, from Beverly Hills.
If he was your attorney, I think his name would be Sunset. If you're in the twilight of your career, Brain, I got news for you. Patera really did a number on you.
Please, I don't wish you to use that name in my presence.
Look at this. A little agility here. Oh, nice leapfrog of beauty. Reverse. Reverse monkey flip, well executed. Shadow looking for somewhere to hide. I like this Houston weather, Brain. How about you?
I like Beverly Hills weather. I don't like
anything. Same.
Pretty much the same. It's not. Beverly Hills is not damp. It's not humid like this.
Are you kidding? I've been in Beverly Hills on a number of occasions.
Must be after sunset. You wouldn't be allowed in there when it's light.
Please. Oh, nice leapfrog. Well, he tried to give him back just what he got, and it didn't work.
Did you ever do any shopping on Rodeo Drive?
Rodeo Drive? No, I just looked in the windows.
See, a lot of places you have to have an appointment. Uh-huh. A lot of places in Beverly Hills call me and ask me if I'd like to shop there. Uh-huh.
You know where gorillas shop?
Where?
Anywhere they choose. Love the farmer's market out there, one of my favorite spots. Uh-oh. Starting to unload now with some of the heavy artillery as they're not having too much success with the conventional kind.
But you do like it here in Houston.
Oh, yeah, I like Houston. Good friend of mine here, Paul Bosch.
Paul Bosch is one of the...
His name's synonymous with the word wrestling.
And promotion.
Yes.
But he's very one-sided. He'd rather
do... He's one-sided.
Well, I've had dealings with him before. He'd rather do... bend over backwards and do a favor for a guy like Powers and Roma, who haven't added anything to professional wrestling, than do something for me, a man who has probably put wrestling on the map.
Please. Never heard anyone say a derogatory remark about Paul Bosch until now.
Stick around. You haven't hung in the circles I hang in. A good friend of mine here also does a sports show here, Craig Roberts. So I got friends all over the world.
Had the opportunity to have lunch with Paul Bosch today and extended an invitation to him to come to the World Wrestling Federation and appear on some of our programs.
I heard you and him sat there at the table for over 4 hours, seeing which one had picked the checkup first.
Please. Nice block and rammed into the top turnbuckle as the Shadow's in trouble. We're going to take a look at one of them here in a moment.
See, they shouldn't do that, Monsoon. The man has a right to wear a mask. He shouldn't have some other punk like this try to show his identity to somebody. Maybe he has a reason not to show his face.
Shadow number two made a move in there. It's probably ugly.
Well, maybe the man does have a birthmark. Maybe he's got a scar. Maybe he doesn't want to be seen. Maybe he's got
You ever consider
friends,
a mask?
No, I'm too good looking.
That remains to be seen. Roma and Powers well in control of this match.
Deprive the world of these great-looking classic features? Are you kidding?
Please, give me a break. Side headlock now is going to get rid of him. Shoulder block sends him down. Once again, oh, big scoop over the top and behind. We're going to take a look at him, perhaps. Roma and Powers trying to figure out the moves of the Shadows and vice versa as the Shadows almost got stripped of their masks only moments ago.
If I sent my teams in there against Roma and Powers, and we got done with them, they'd
what
have
teams?
To wear masks.
What teams do you have now that are in contention?
The Islanders, my brand new acquisition.
That's your claim to fame? Haku and Tama?
You know, and I'll be honest with you, I did make a lot of fun of them, those two guys. I did knock them a lot. But I got realizing, and I got watching, the more and more I watched them, is all they needed was some guidance. I'm the guiding light.
You figured it wouldn't cost you a lot of money because they don't wear any shoes or anything or any fancy clothes or anything.
Are
like
you
that,
trying
right?
to say I'm going to whiz them on their payroll?
No, I'm saying that you're cheap.
Cheap?
That's right.
Huh.
You resemble that remark?
Not cheap.
Take a good look. Going to work now on the left leg, the knee area. Loosen up those lateral collateral ligaments a little bit.
Referee Nick Kozak is regarded as one of the top wrestling officials in the World Wrestling Federation.
He is.
Yes, and he's a pain in the neck to me.
I thought you said there weren't any good officials in the World Wrestling Federation.
I didn't say I thought so. I said he's a pain in the neck to me. He has been for years.
There's a lot of things been a pain in the neck to you lately. In fact, everything is a pain in the neck to you.
Yes, I have a lot of pain in my neck.
You do, and rightfully so.
That's some lower pain, too.
Well, I'll get you another bottle of Ramagel, I guess. Straighten you right out. That's the trouble with you, Brain. You never take your medication when you're supposed to.
I always take my medication.
You always complain you don't feel good.
I almost had a broken neck, almost had my head tore off.
Thought you were going to be the manager of the World's Heavyweight Champion. Never came to pass. Let's talk about the Silver Dome.
Let's talk about Roma's and Powers and the Shadows.
Obviously, that's a sore subject to you. It sort of
I don't get any satisfaction out of talking to
you. Sticks in your craw a little bit.
Talking to you about that doesn't give me any satisfaction, because talking to you is like talking to an old banana peel.
Well, everyone's entitled to their own opinion. Step over toe hold being applied right now by Paul Roma. Look at the upper body development on the youngster.
I can't tell. He's got a black shirt on.
You don't get that way waiting for the bus. I guarantee you.
You mean
that.
Roma.
Yeah, I mean Roma. Uh-oh, look out.
Look, he lied. He lied right to the referee. Now they both come in, do a double team. See, Roma gets out. No tag. Oh, that's a fair tag team. Couple nice young boys. Come on, Kozak. Now you buy this one, Kozak. I got some land for you in Florida for sale.
Some of your property up for sale, is it?
See? I don't know how he ever caught that.
Well,
usually lets things like that go.
Made a fool out of you, didn't he?
No, he, well.
Still going to work on the leg. Look out. Oh, nicely. Did you see the agility there? Landed right on his feet.
Come on, the man's in a rope. Make him break.
What?
No tag, I bet. He'll get out. See?
And that's good tag team wrestling.
That's cheating. If my team did that, the Islanders, what would you say?
Good tag team wrestling.
You're a liar, too.
Especially for two guys that can't think.
You always told me you felt sorry for them because they had such a rough time over here. People made a fool out of them. People tried to take advantage of them.
I said I felt sorry for them. I said I felt sorry for you.
You don't have to feel sorry for me. There'll be no benefits for me.
Sure, you steal all the money from your guys in your stable. I know that for a fact.
I don't steal. I've never stolen a dime from a soul. The few times people have accused me, Patera says I still owe him money. I don't owe him a dime.
Sure did. Still owe $85,000 for body slams that I know of.
That was all taken care of.
Notice how Powers and his partner Roma have cut the ring in half and are really doing it over now. It'll make life miserable for you for quite some time. And about 20 years from now, you'll feel it even worse. Spinning toe hold once again, maybe into a possible figure four here. He's trying to lock it up. He's got it locked in. Cameraman got pushed over. Got it applied, but I don't think he can make him submit with it. Oh, the big guy dropped it on him.
He had a half a bottle of Screech.
Wow. Referee is slowly losing control of this man.
Nick Kozak, I told you.
Rammed into the top turnbuckle. Things not going too well at this particular point in time for Powers and Roma as they are on the receiving end. Look out. Big splash. Nope. Got caught right in the middle of it. Those knees came up. That'll take its toll. Needs to make a tag here desperately. Oh, look at that. Nice karate kick right to the back of the head. Right in the external occipital protuberance area.
Keep it simple for the human eye.
Oh, right in the back of the head he hit him. There's a tag. Roma in and he's on fire. Irish whip in, drop kick right in the chest.
Hit him with double knees right in the face. That's a nice move.
Another tag. There's that continuity you look for in tag team wrestling.
One tag.
Abdominal stretch.
And he's got the back of his suit hooked, I believe I can see from here.
Could be all over right here. No pulling of the tights in there.
How can you see? You can only see one hand.
The other hand's around the neck. How could he possibly be pulling the bottom of his tights?
Got a long finger.
There he is. Kozak looking for the submission there. In the meantime, the other shadow came in and lowered the boom, and now everybody's in there. Throw away the rule book, because here it goes. Uh-oh. Roma and Powers in trouble.
Powers is in a lot of trouble right now.
Double team effort going on.
Watch this.
Look out, duck underneath, beautifully done.